How tough was the game against Belarus?
It was a tough game because we had a really tough game against Canada yesterday, and I think it was shown we didn't have the best legs, but we gave them a fight and unfortunately lost in the end.
You scored the first goal. How would you describe this situation?
It's a power play, and the forward does a good job. He takes the forward with him and then drops the puck to me, and I can just close my eyes and shoot and hope I score.
And in the third period, you had a lead, 3-2. What were you missing to win?
Well, basic defense. We weren't strong enough in front of our own net, and that's what cost us the game today.
It was your last game on this tournament, so how would you rate this whole championship?
We did okay. With a win today, we would have been a little bit more pleased. We had a couple of games not go our way, a couple of overtime losses against Czechs and Finland, but overall I think we did a decent tournament, but we could have done better.
And are you pleased with your statistics on this tournament?
Obviously, I would like to play more than I did. I played two games and a couple shifts against the Finns, but the games I played, I think I did okay, and yeah.
Last season you played for Litvinov. Are you still in contact with your teammates from Litvinov?
Oh yeah, I'm talking to Hansel. Texted him a couple days ago and texted him after his shootout goal against Finland and stuff like that. So yeah, we keep in touch.
And when are you planning to arrive back to Litvinov?
Well, first I need some holiday now, and then we'll see when I go down.
How do you see the chances of the Czech team here on this tournament?
The Czechs are—it's a good team, so of course they have a chance. There's a couple of really good teams in this tournament: Canada, Russia, Sweden, also. So it's going to be tough, but they definitely have a chance.
And last question: do you know any Czech words after this year?
Not that I want to say on TV.